like it was me. Look what I found. Oh, cool, Sissy. And here's my drum. And look, here's a trumpet, too. Oh,
BJ, you played a trumpet once when we visited Grammy Johansson's farm.
Yeah. Oh, that was a day I was chased by a big bull. A bull? Well, kinda.
BJ, what's the matter?
I'm being chased by a bull!
A bull?
A great, big, giant bull! As black as night, with eyes like fire, and a roar like a lion! Look out! Here he comes!
Whoa!
BJ!
That's not a bull. That's just Herkimer, one of the sheep.
A sheep? Oh, I knew it all the time.
Gee, they feel really soft. That's the sheep's wool.
When the wool gets long, the farmer cuts it off. Sort of like giving the sheep a nice haircut. Then the wool is made into things like clothing.
What kind of clothing?
Oh, things like... Whoops! Sweaters and caps and scarves. Baba black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full. Ooh. One for my master, one for my dame.
One for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Baba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full.
Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool?
Little Boy Blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where's the boy who looks after the sheep? He's under the haystack, fast asleep.
Look out! Stand back now!